going to something different from my usual post. We are going to do a little unboxing. We are going to unbox two of these INVADER ZIM plushie, as well as two of these INVADER ZIM keychains. So if you want to know what's inside these two boxes, then just keep on watching. We are going to unbox these, which I have two. They're the INVADER ZIM plushie clip-ons, super cute, as well as two of these that are also from INVADER ZIM. They are supposed to be keyrings. Let's start by unboxing these two. These are the plushie from INVADER ZIM, and there are 8 possible figures that we can collect. I am hoping for this one. It's so cute. Or this one. Let's begin. So yes, these are blind box, as you can see. They say plushie clip-ons. And let's open it. Another look. Okay. I see something gray. Let's see who we got. Look, it has little clip-ons. Tenma, his evil face. So we got girl pink. We got this one. They don't say the rarity, but yeah. Got this one. So pretty. Okay, I'm still hoping for this one. So let's see. Go right here. Over. Okay, so this is the second box. We got Deneb. This one. Look at his hair. It's so cute. So yeah, didn't get the ones that I wanted, but I still got. At least I got two different versions for my collection. Also, I just noticed, see, on the keychain, they had this little metal that says INVADER ZIM. Now we are going to open these two. So, this is the first one. They are collector's key rings. And this one, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 11 choices we can get. And out of those 11, there's two that are mystery. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I am definitely hoping for girl in the puppy costume. Especially this one with the monkey plushie or the pig. Or maybe this one, the original girl. So, this one apparently was already open. That's weird. The version I was looking for, but still a little cute. These are not plushy like this one. They're more the hard rubber plastic. Yeah, you can see cute this girl and his little costume. This is girl in dog suit disguise A. This is our second one. Let's see what we got. And we got the pig! Yes! Finally! The little piggy. The keychain is held by his little tail. Look at his little curly tail. Look at that face. Isn't it cute? It's perfect. I love it. So yeah, that is the video. Let me know what you guys think of the unboxing and which one was your favorite. So, once again, these are the plushies that we got from the boxes. We got Dip, which is, if you guys remember the show, is the one that wanted to find out if Zim was an alien or not. And we got Girl Pink. So Girl Pink is when he gets angry. The girl, if you didn't know, is Sim Robot's pet team, and when he gets angry, he turns pink. So this is him and his angry mode. Then for the keychains, we got one that I actually really wanted, and then the other one, which was a happy surprise. So we have the pig. And little keychains is sold by the tail. And then we got girl in dog suit disguise A. So this one, let me know which of those four were your favorite, and if you have any suggestion on other unboxing plushies that you want me to do on the channel. Also, leave it as a comment below. And yeah, that is all. So, until next time, bye!